We've had a question from Liam Chalmers on the use of liquid green stuff, specifically on models like blood letters, where sometimes you can get small gaps in them. Now, liquid green stuff is designed to fix these gaps. It's not for sculpting, just for smaller areas where you need to fill them in, and air bubbles and things like that on fine-cast miniatures. So I've got a blood letter for my example here, and what I recommend you do is apply this stuff using a smaller base brush. You can use either a small or a medium, which is what I've got here. And what you want to do is just get a small amount of this on your brush, and it's a lot like paint, really, and so you can just manipulate it the same way. Once you've got a small dollop of it, all you need to do is start working it into the gap there like that. So I'm just going to start putting this on here, pushing into that recess there like that. And well, it's worth knowing that this stuff is water-based. So once you've got some worked in there like that, what you need to do is just wash off your brush and then use some tissue just to dry it a little bit, but be sure to keep it just slightly damp as well, because when it's damp, you can manipulate it around. So what you do now is just start smoothing it out by pushing the excess green stuff away there like that. Now, as it dries, it does shrink a little bit, so what I recommend you do is apply a second coat, but be sure the first coat is dry before you do that. Give it about half an hour to dry. Once that first coat's dry, apply a second in the same way just to continue filling up that gap. And remember, this is water-based, so you can wipe away the excess using water. It might leave a green stain either side, but so long as it's smooth, you won't notice it as soon as you start putting paint on. And there we are, the green stuff is completely dry and the gap's been filled, so now we've got a nice smooth result that will disappear as soon as we start painting the miniature. And well, Liam, I hope that's answered your question, and I hope it's been useful to everyone else as well. And remember, if you do have any questions, post them up, because we do look at all of them. See you again very soon.